Welcome to the MSc in Trauma Sciences. Trauma management doesn't just stop at the emergency department. It's a truly multi-professional, interdisciplinary area of healthcare, and the breadth of this MSc program reflects this. This two-year part-time program is fully online, enabling you to study from anywhere in the world, while also learning and networking with national and international experts and peers. The program is accredited by the Royal College of Surgeons of England. It's suitable for clinicians and healthcare professionals who manage trauma patients across the globe. Many of the clinicians that you will encounter are working here, the world-renowned Royal London Hospital, which is the UK's longest established major trauma centre. The MSc is hosted by the Blizzard Institute, a world-class biomedical research and education institute located in Whitechapel, East London. Our work addresses the health needs of our local population while delivering emerging latest treatments on a global scale. We have the largest number of online postgraduate programmes across Queen Mary, all supported by an award-winning student support and professional service team. We are very pleased that our programme is highly ranked by the Postgraduate Taught Experience Survey. We have lots to offer that can help you progress in your career and prospects. Let's hear what my programme co-lead has to say.
Our programme covers areas ranging from trauma systems, pathophysiology, trauma by body region, and critical care. You can also choose from two optional elective modules, burns and wound healing, and military and humanitarian. The first year consists of 7 4-week modules. At the end of year one, you can choose to join our optional 2-week summer school in London, where you can meet our faculty and your peers, work with our simulation suite with dynamic scenarios, practice surgical skills at the Royal Veterinary College, and experience a pre-hospital day on the helipad of London's air ambulance. In the second year, we will introduce you to research methods commonly used in trauma studies. To complete the programme, you will write a 3,500-word research dissertation, and some of our students have adapted their work for journal publication and conference presentation. As you can see, our programme has so much to offer, but it doesn't stop here. Let's hear what our students say.
I'm Joanne Lockwood-Smith, and I've studied the MSc in Trauma Sciences at Queen Mary. The reason that I really enjoyed the course was the subject matter. I've been working in major trauma for the last 11 years, but I really enjoyed how accessible the course was. All the course content is online, which meant that I could pause and start and relook ad hoc, so it suits a lot of people's different learning styles. Since doing the course, I've gone from matron in major trauma to nurse consultant because of the course. I think research is something that I will probably look into in the future.
Hi there, my name's Russell and I'm an East London-based emergency medicine doctor. I benefited mostly from getting to see lectures taught by world-renowned experts in trauma care and to look deeply into the evidence behind a lot of the interventions we do and the future prospects for trauma care. When I studied my MSc, I was doing a full-time job in A&E at the time, and getting to catch up on my lectures in my free time was really helpful. One day I hope to work in a major trauma centre, and I feel like this MSc has probably helped to set me up for that really well.
If you'd like more information, please go through the rest of our Queen Mary website carefully, and do reach out if you have any questions. We hope to welcome and work with you soon.